mess up, so I brought a cheat sheet. Can you hear this out there?
A little louder on the vocal.
I'll sing a little louder.
A little more vocal.
Now? Is that better? I mean, I'll be singing. Okay, so this is my This is my Roy Oribison tribute, and I don't mean to say I sing like Roy Oribison.
Don't hurt your back, adjust the mic.
I like his songwriting, so I'm going to play literally a couple of his songs.
I don't know.
Like two songs, and stick around for W.R. Draper up next. I want to also thank Shane March, everyone. Shane March. I'll sing loud. All right, so stick around for W.R. Draper. He's up next. He's one of a kind. And anyway, I'm glad I'm playing here at Ellwood Thompson's because E.T. is one of my favorite movies.
You had to think of a reason, didn't you?
I love E.T. All right, so here it is. Really simple chord progressions. That's why I like this guy, because I can play him, kind of. But I'll mess up now, because I said that. I was alright for a while. I could smile for a while. But I saw you last night. You held my hand so tight as you stopped to say hello. Oh, you wished me. That I'd been crying over you, crying over you. You said so long, left me standing all alone, alone and crying, crying, crying. Crying, it's hard to understand that the touch of your hand can stop me crying. I thought that I was over you, but it's true. Theme song for my high school to be when I was in high school. That's when I got into Roy Orbison. Only the lonely know the way I feel tonight. This feeling ain't right. goes my baby. There goes my heart. They're gone forever. So far apart. But only the lonely know why I cry. Only the lonely. Only the lonely know the heartache I've been through. Tomorrow, a new romance, no more sorrow, but that's the chance you got it too. If you're lonely, heartbreaks only the lonely, only the lonely.
Doo-wop singers, anyone? I was gonna play this really rockabilly stuff, but time. W.R. Draper is up next. You have 15 minutes, probably.
Maybe. I told you.
Oh, that's a long song, though. You want to? I don't know. Here come your 15 minutes of fame at Ellwood Thompson.